dressed in night in shining armor in your movie. Put your lips on mine and love the aftertaste now. I'm a ghost, I call your name, you look right through me. What's up, guys? I am one day out, and this is my attempt at filming for my YouTube. So I think I'll just film bits and pieces throughout the day and then put something together. I'm eating meal number one. I didn't have to do any cardio, so that's crazy. But I have oatmeal with peanut butter, egg whites, of course, some coffee, my water. I gotta get a gallon in before 4 p.m. So this is where I'll be relaxing. I don't have anything else going on today besides getting my tan and checking in this evening. So stay tuned. I am heading home from the grocery store. I needed to get some rice cakes and a couple other things. I needed different lashes. And this is why, if you do your own makeup, you should practice. So I did my own makeup yesterday just to practice. And I did not like the lashes that I had bought. They are just, they're too long. They like go up to my eyebrows. Pulling into my house now. And time for meal number three. Hey guys, I'm finally sitting down to film a video. I posted my Snapchat that I was gonna do like a Q&A type thing, and I think more people are asking questions. But I kind of have a little list here of just commonly asked questions, stuff that people are just now asking or something that I've heard over and over in the past. Looking over here, I'm looking at myself, but maybe I should look. I don't know. This is on my cell phone, guys, so it's not super vlogger. But it'll work. First question is, what is it like backstage? So backstage, I think, is pretty cool because it's not as like hectic as I had expected. It's just full of half-naked bodybuilders pumping up. So I think it's pretty cool. Weights and bands and stuff backstage. So people are just trying to get a pump, trying to make your muscles look bigger. Eating, drinking water. There's people back there like slapping peanut butter on rice cakes and trying to get some food down. All the show is kind of broken up because people hear me say like prejudging and finals and how it's literally an all-day thing. So prejudging starts at 9 a.m. Finals are at 5 p.m. So it's all day. Pre-judging is basically where the judges decide who gets first and who gets last. They call them back out, and that's when they start moving people around. So it's like, you come over here in the center, you go right beside her, and they start comparing this first call out. So kind of depending on where you line up is depending your placing. My very last competition, I was like, woo, first call out, center stage. So that meant I got to come out again, and they put me in the middle to compare all the other girls. And sure enough, I took first place in that show. After you take all your first place winners, you put them all back on a stage, and then out of all the first place winners, you choose one more. That's the overall winner. I have to get that Oompa Loompa tan because we stand underneath lights on stage. And what happens when you stand underneath a big light? You look like a ghost. It's to make you look more defined. Cost of a show. Oh my gosh, there's so much. Let's just say if I had to pay for this entire show all up front, like I would not compete because it's so expensive. Just for this show, it's $100 entry fee, and you have to have your NPC card, which is $125. And then you go into cost of the tan, which is $130. Cost of, I mean, people who get their makeup done. I don't get my makeup done. I do my own makeup because I just feel more comfortable with that. And it saves me $150 or even more. So I do my own makeup. I do my own hair just because I either just straighten it or throw some curls in it. The suit, that can range. Suits are expensive. They're like $500 if you get like a top-notch one. This new suit that I will be wearing, I won at my last competition. So luckily that suit was paid for. I mean, I think I did pay like $200 because I wanted it extra, extra sparkly. So I did pay a little bit more. And then Miami, obviously travel. So plane tickets and a hotel for 4 days and another tan and a $500 entry fee because I missed the deadline. So yeah, it gets expensive. My favorite meal right now. So
right now I get carbs. So oatmeal and peanut butter is my favorite. I love oatmeal and peanut butter. I really have been enjoying my turkey with cinnamon on my turkey. That was really good. Cucumbers with cinnamon and stevia. That's like one of my go-to snacks always. What am I going to eat after shows? I'm really craving Mexican food. Oh, some chips and salsa and like a big bean and cheese burrito. Ooh, tacos. I'm also craving Little Caesar's pizza. Or Domino's. I'd be okay with Domino's. It is 3 o'clock and I have to leave in an hour to go get my tan and check in and all that stuff. So I'm gonna take one last shower, exfoliate, shave, do all that, and go get my tan. My mom is here.
Show mom.
Show mom. We are going to go to check-ins and get my first coat of tan and second coat of tan.
We should probably bring a towel so that you don't get your orange all over my white seats.
I'm covered in clothes. You guys wanna, hold on, we gotta show.
Outfit take two, because I forgot to film the first thing.
This is what I'm wearing. Best part, shoes, fluffy socks.
$5 Walmart joggers.
$5 Walmart joggers, yeah. Getting my tan, do a little ab check. Looking pretty good. All right, finished all of my food for the evening, just hanging out with mom, drinking my tea. This is Smooth Move tea. It's to help you poop. Obviously, I don't want to be bloated. Let's see, I'll show you how I'm looking so far. Definitely drier, a little bit tighter. Yeah, not too bad. I'm excited. Gonna get up at about 6:15 tomorrow so I can start doing my makeup, since I do my own makeup. This is how I'm wearing my hair. I'll touch it up tomorrow, obviously, but we're gonna go with curls for this show. Mom will touch it up. I've gone with straight hair for my last three shows, so I decided to change it up and then make a decision of how I'm gonna wear it for nationals. So just depends.
Good morning. It's 6:15 and I'm just waking up and time to go to work on my hair and makeup.
Today's the best day. With you, and that's that. 'Cause when it all falls down, then
heading to the venue, hair done, makeup done. I have some water, some coffee. Stage mom has all of my stuff in that bag. So I might film a little bit once we get there. Are you excited?
I'm super excited. I can't wait to see you carry all those trophies and help you carry your trophies off the stage.
I know, just look at all the stuff you have for me.
Oh, you want to see stage mom?
Level expert?
I'm carrying boobs in my purse. So now we just hurry up and wait. So, mom needs to eat some food. She got an omelet. I just have some black coffee that I'm kind of just sipping on.
But,
yay! All right, guys, just finished prejudging, finally. It is 4 o'clock. This was the longest freaking show in the world. But I got first call-outs. They didn't really move us around, so typically you're wanting to leave the stage being center stage. Well, I didn't leave the stage center. I left on the side of center, but I don't know.
They didn't move anybody,
so we'll find out, but right now it's for sure a top 5 placing, which is awesome. And I'm probably looking at first through third. So thank you guys. Thanks for reaching out. We need to get some food in us. We are hangry.
I'm happy you're here. I love you. Give me a kiss.
Love you.
Oh my gosh,
you're
great.
Same. My heart. Into your third position, Anna.
Oh gosh. And winning
the open bikini class, Jimmy. She did it! She did it! Jimmy! Congratulations.
All right, just a quick update before I shower and wash all of the day away. I did take first place in my class, which means I went to the overall, and it was a stacked class. I mean, everyone looked so amazing, and I did not get the overall, but that's okay because actually my coach's fiance took the overall, so I'm really happy for her. She deserved it. She looks amazing. So, but yeah, now I'm gonna wash the day away. And tomorrow morning, I have an hour of fasted cardio, just like before, because I leave for nationals in 4 days. So thank you, everybody, who has been messaging me. I've gotten so many messages and such. The people are just being so awesome. So thank you guys so much. I did it. Another first place under my belt. That's what I wanted. So I'm ready for what is to come in Miami. So thank you guys. Time to shower and get all this dark tan off of me, all this makeup. All right. You want to see what Mama got? This is Mama's. She won. High five. Good girl. As much as I would love to lay in bed, gotta get up and do fasted cardio because I am 5 days out. Cause I'm still with you and that's that. Cause when